die, you're not going to have to put up with everlasting non-existence, because that's not an experience. A lot of people are afraid and sort of undergo that. But one of the most interesting things in the world, this is a yoga, this is a way of realization. Try and imagine what it will be like to go to sleep and never wake up.
So, finally done for the week, and I finally got my Spotify royalties, so I went to Sam's Club and got some ribs. I'll show you how I make them.
What's up? So, I'm going to be working on making some canvases for my singles on Spotify. I got quite a few to make, so I'll show you my process. Basically, just use stock footage. I'm gonna do that. I need to set up the cameras and stuff because I think I'm gonna live stream it. So.
Less spicy, just use a little bit less cayenne pepper and red chili. Whatever you do, don't rub your eyes with that mixture. Not gonna have a good time. If you rub your eyes with that mixture, you're gonna have a bad time. Kinda improvise I do this. It's just like a bread pan. And then I prop these up on top. I think came out to roughly 2 hours at 350 initially. I dropped it down to 200. I got a good crust on there. Hopefully it's good. I guess we'll find out. Pretty fucking good to me. Bro, I don't have a napkin right here. That was fucking good though. Holy shit. What can I say? Try it. Told you. Don't even need barbecue sauce.